G'day sports fans, Fed100 here, and welcome back to another Rocket League video. Now, after last video, we were trying to rank up in a silver. As you'll notice here, I'm in silver. Excuse me. Story behind that. I recorded a video before this one, and I did a couple of races. I actually won one of my three races, and we ranked up into silver in that race. And after I was doing some editing on some other videos and stuff, usually after I've finished editing and output of the video, I usually then will either keep or delete the old footage, because the old plane footage I don't need anymore. I accidentally deleted the other video before I recorded it, so as a result, I can't upload that to you guys. So you guys don't get to see the rank up video. The races were good, but you didn't get to see it. But that's how it is. So we're in silver now. We've got 3 days left, so let's see if we can get into gold in the next few days, which means this video and then one more on the last day. So yeah, we've only got two more videos left before it resets. But of course, if you guys want to see more, let me know in the comments and we'll keep going. We'll reset, we'll back a bronze, and we'll go again. You know, we'll keep going. There's no reason to stop. So now that we're in silver, we can use, as I mentioned this in the video that, you know, we'll never get to see, imagine that we now have access to silver cars, which includes things like my other Challenger, my Homage, my Avora Sport, my Camaro. And what we're going to be using is my highest grade car for this video, and that's actually my personal favorite car. And I talked about this in the video, but I'll talk about it again. It's my wonderful, awesome Dodge Viper. I've always loved Dodge Vipers. I'm not usually a muscle car kind of person, at least when I was younger I wasn't, but I am now. The first big racing game I got into was Rocket League. What am I saying Rocket League for? I already played that today. Need for Speed Carbon. It was the first racing game on the PS2 really got into. Got a Viper and enjoy just open world roaming, dodging police and just mucking around. And since then, any racing game I play, if I can, I like getting a Dodge Viper, tuning it up and seeing how it handles, how it feels. Because it's just a fun car to drive. And it does look cool with the long front. I just never used to be keen on them. So I love the Dodge Viper in this game. And we found a match that quickly in a Silver League. Let's see, one of them is over... three of them are over 2,000, so they're higher. There's only two cars that are... Three cars that are lower in rank than this one. So I know that that doesn't mean much because it all comes down to player skill as well, but it's going to be some healthy competition. So, 2-1, race. Let's see if we can get some first places under our belt, because we got one first place in the other video. I'm really disappointed. I accidentally deleted it, and I tried recovering it. I tried getting software that allows you to recover files, but any files that I could recover, which looked like MP4s, which is what I recorded, when I tried to, like, I was able to recover some MP4 files that looked like they were the right size. They were a couple of gig in size, and I'm like, oh, they look like the files. But for whatever reason, I couldn't play them or look at them or anything. It was like, it was just a basic, like, one of them was 1.3 gigs. Like, a 1.3 gig file that I just couldn't do anything to. Oh, there's a bit of frame drop there. So as a result, I couldn't do anything with it. And I tried and tried all day to recover it for you guys. I really did, because I wanted you guys to see my rank up into silver. And because those three races were pretty good, like, I think I got first, second, and then, like, fourth, they weren't bad. So I really wanted you guys to see that, and I tried as well as I could to recover it, but it didn't happen. I couldn't get them back. I mean, I looked for... Because I got them back, like I said, when I actually did get it recovered and tried it, it was with some free software. There's lots of software out there that you could pay for. I just don't have the money to pay for them, because most of them are, like, minimum, like, $70. And I was like, I can't pay that. Especially if I'd have paid that, and then I got the same result, and the file didn't work. Then that just would have been a huge waste. Like, getting content out of you guys isn't a waste of time or effort or money. I love doing it. But I wasn't going to pay that for it to possibly not work. Fifth place we've taken that race. Not fantastic, but we still gained points, so... I mean, it's only 5 points, but at least we didn't lose any. So we're not going negative on our dream of getting the gold. I would have liked to have gotten the gold, but I just haven't played it enough because I've skipped days and that sort of thing. But also, I didn't start the season as it was new because we started with, like, what, 15 days left to go? I don't know how many days it starts with, but if you guys definitely want to see more videos after this one and the next one, like when the multiplayer resets, if you want me to keep uploading these, I'll happily do it. I'm going to play it anyway, and we'll see how much time we actually get. And then we'll probably climb even higher. Like, we're going to aim for over gold, because gold is just the standard for me. So we're gonna aim for Platinum or Legend. We're going to see how high we can get. I don't know if you can D-rank in this game. I'm going to assume that you can, but because I've gotten a gold usually, and then be like, oh, I like the rewards, I don't worry about it. So I haven't discovered if you can D-rank. You probably can, so we'll aim to obviously avoid doing that as well. Because that'd be bad. So just take a jump real quick. So, yeah, let me know, guys, if you want to see more. Like I said, there's going to be one more of these going up for the final day of the championship. And that'll be this video series trying to climb done. And then, yeah, if you guys want to see more, I'll happily... Because, like, the way it works is, it doesn't end and you got to wait so long for the next season. What happens is, it ends and resets, and then another championship, not all the time, but most of the time, another championship starts, like, the next day, right away. So, basically, if you guys want to see more after it's over, the videos could continue like nothing happened, because the series will still be there. If there isn't any, then I'll let you know. When I upload that last video, I'll let you know in the description, if there's no World Championship for some reason. Because there's been a couple of times where it hasn't come up, but not many. So if it doesn't start, I'll say in the description that it hasn't started yet. But if you guys want to see it, then I'll upload it as soon as I can anyway, obviously. Take this turn, I'm not paying enough attention. Still in fifth though, like we're doing okay. But oh, that wasn't that okay though. Maybe we just need to use more shockwave nitros, that's probably what we're doing. We got some with a bad connection. But that's good for us, because if they're having a bad connection, they might make a mistake, and that might be a chance to catch them. Now we're in sixth. For some reason, we dropped behind somebody, and I don't know how. I mean, yeah, silver gets a lot tougher, these high-ranked people. Did we just get seventh? We got sixth. Okay. 2 points. So, we're not doing that hot. We might not. Doesn't look like we're going to get our multiplayer cup either, which is very depressing, to say the least. But, it's okay, we might do better in the next video. It's our third and final race for this one. This video might end up being a little shorter than the others, but it happens. You know, you guys might prefer some shorter burst videos anyway, considering that most of the other ones are like 20 minutes and more. So these shorter videos, I think pretty harmless. At first I considered like uploading this game as like an extra thing, like not including the double daily uploads, because they're shorter, but I thought, no, the game's still fun, and I still really enjoy it. It's like, no, it's well worthy of that extra slot, of taking one of the upload slots, so I decided to do that. Instead of trying to fit in another random time or something, it just would feel inconsistent the days that this goes up, and it doesn't. So, it made sense just put it in one of the slots that the other videos take up as well, be part of the double uploads, even though it's shorter. But I mean, I guess in a way, shorter videos are good for if you're just watching them on your phone or something, right? Like, I don't know. This is a phone game, so watching it on the phone would be appropriate. And I mean, by phone game, I mean like it came out on the phone first, then it came to PC and Switch, but it was a mobile game to start with. So like watching it on your phone, but it's not the phone version, that'd be kind of funny. I'd like that. Actually, that's one thing in the comments, something else besides if you want to see more of this. What do you watch YouTube on? Like, when you watch my videos, if you're a returning viewer, if you're somebody who's subbed or a returning viewer either way and you haven't hit that button yet for whatever reason, I don't know why, what do you mostly watch on? Do you watch on browser? Do you watch on phone? Watch on a tablet? I want to know what you mainly watch on. I'm interested to know. I watch, like, pretty much all YouTube on my PC when I'm just chilling at home. I don't watch it on my phone very much because it's just, my phone's really slow for some reason when it comes to connecting to it. And yes, it's a new phone. It's not old. But it's just really slow for that. So I don't watch YouTube on my phone, it's mainly my PC. I'll sometimes watch YouTube on my Switch as well, if I feel like it. So yeah, what do you guys watch it on? Do you watch it on PC, phone? Do you watch it on one of your consoles? I'm interested to know what the demographic of my YouTube audience is actually, like what platform they're viewing it on. That'd be pretty cool to know. Because, I mean, it's probably somewhere in the analytics that probably tells me that, but I haven't gone that deep into it. Okay. Oh, we lost our connection. I was going to say, why did they just randomly explode? We lost connection, so we didn't gain any points. Well, just for that, we're going to do a fourth race. We're going to do a fourth race because we lost connection. So even though we didn't lose or gain any points, we didn't finish. I'm not happy with that. I want to finish three races. So we're going to jump into our fourth and get our third finish. That was strange. I don't remember if that's ever happened before. The internet's been weird today. I've recorded two of the videos already today. Internet was kind of jank. They'll be up. I can't remember. No, they'll definitely be up before this one. I think they'll be up the day before this. This should be a Thursday, and that'll be a Wednesday, if my plans are correct. Hang on, let me just check my phone real quick while we're waiting for that. Excuse me. Let me just check my notes real quick to see what I plan this for. I plan this for the 11th. So yeah, so this is going to be Thursday mornings when this is going up right now. So you should be watching this Thursday morning if you're watching it brand new. So the other two videos are recorded at the same time as this one. They're from yesterday, which is Rocket League and Dragon Ball. And that's a really bad internet connection, especially the Rocket League one, where everything was all over the place there. One, go. And hopefully this time, we stay connected and finish the race. Like I planned it to. Whee! Gone round the corner. What you doing, my friend? We're gonna do a shockwave nitro to catch him in the end. Oh, 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 poor fellow got knocked down. Oh, oh, no, that's a wall I hit. I probably should, like, not quit my day job, am I right, guys? Definitely not quit my day job. My voice just doesn't have the acoustics of the sounds of a really well-tuned or auto-tuned young individual. I'm just washed up, okay? I don't have the ability to sing to save myself. I just do it because it feels fun, not therapeutic or expressive. Some people say, oh, you're singing so bad. I'm like, yeah, but I'm not doing it to audition for feckin' The Voice or something. I'm doing it because it relaxes me. I'm not doing it to make you enjoy it. So if you don't like it, well, I mean, there's the door, my friend. Was that aggressive of me? Yeah, it probably was. Take this corner. Take this one. We need to shockwave Nitro right now because we need to try and catch up because we are still on only 5th place. Oh boy. Oh boy, we gotta try and pull this around. We gotta try and get in. Okay, go. Don't mess up here. Don't mess up here. Oh, you kidding me? He was right there. Ah! 4th place was in my grasp. We did all that to get 2 points. Now we're at exactly 1,300 points though. We're now at exactly 1,300 points. We are 2 cups away from a goal, but when we play next, that'll reset. So we won't be getting a multiplayer pack this video. Sad times ahead. Now, to get in a goal, we need 1,750. I don't think we're going to get there with 3 more races. So it looks like we might be finishing with silver. We'll still do them, but I mean, getting that many points when you get like 20 to 30 points in a win? Yeah, nah, we might get to 1,500. Maybe. All right, guys. Thanks for watching. I really appreciate you sticking through the end. Hit that like button if you enjoyed. Subscribe if you haven't already. Hit the notification bell to know about the uploads. There are 2 uploads every weekday. Dodge a game over screen. Until the next time, I'm Fenny100, and I'm signing out for now.